Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I don't care what the devil gonna do. The word and faith is my sword and shield. Jesus is the Lord of the way I chose. My name is Reverend Jibrila Sapunka Bangura, the pastor and founder of Christ is Lord Ministry, Word Explosion Center, with a headquarter in Virginia, Springfield. And I pastored that church for the past 4 years, and September 27, the church will be 5 years. But presently, I have the pastor and founder of Sanctuary Praise Church, Sierra Leone, West Africa, the Reverend Evangelist Victor Ajesafe, with a powerful and a jam-packed program, Let My Gate Be Open. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the great man and the great anointed of God this end time, Evangelist Victor Ajesafe, in Let My Gate Be Open. I don't have much to say about the evangelist Victor Ajesafe. He has touched life with his program, Let My Gate Be Open. Testimony has been birthed into this man's ministry. Even though the enemy has done all in his power to quiet him down, to shut him out, but the devil is a liar. He is down, but he's not knocked out. And today, the Lord has lifted him up with this program, Let My Gate Be Open. And the first day, he has touched life. And ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know, do not touch the Lord's anointed. The Lord has blessed this program. And presently, I'm partnering with this man, and we are heading for a great harvest this end time. Let my gate be open. Revelation 3 verse 8 says, God has opened a door that no man can shut. And I want you to know there is an open door when you attend this program with evangelist Victor Ajesafe. Let my gate be open. And God bless you in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. I welcome you to this wonderful season of signs and wonders and miracles. I want to thank God for the opportunity to have been invited by Pastor Jibrila to the United States to host Let My Gate Be Open at his headquarters church in Virginia. This program is so great. The power of God is on the move. People are being touched, just like thousands of people have been blessed in the nation of Sierra Leone by Let My Gate Be Open. Now God has opened a new door, and Let My Gate Be Open, the edition in the United States, have started with Pastor Jibrila Bangura of Christ is Lord Ministry. We want to welcome you to this season of miracles, signs and wonders. These are the days of power. These are the days of signs and wonders. God is still in the business of blessing life and lifting up people from nothing to something, from nobody becoming somebody. I believe that you are about to partake in a great and wonderful program, and your life will never be the same again. I welcome you to this season of signs and wonders and miracles, and God bless you.
You have been welcomed by this great man of God and visionary of Let My Gate Be Open International. This program is blessing lives in Freetown, and now he is in the United States to get the American edition in Let My Gate Be Open. It is a time of miracle, a time of deliverance. This is your moment. This is your time. Do not miss this opportunity. There is an open door that God wants you to usher in this time. It will be from August 15 to August 23. And so come with all type of sicknesses, for God is waiting for you, and he's a mighty healer. I want to thank God for his life. I want to thank God for what God is doing through him. I'm receiving calls all over the country. New York, Missouri, Chicago, Illinois, Atlanta, Georgia, Maryland, Florida, all over the United States. People are coming from all walks of life because they are tired to carry their loads. And this time, in Let My Gate Be Open, there is an open gate for the children of God. I thank God for evangelist Victor Ajesafe. Come so that you'll be blessed in Jesus' name.
Jesus said, come unto me, O ye that labor and are heavy laden. And he said in his word, the Spirit of the Lord God is upon me. For the Lord has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, to bind up the brokenhearted, and to set the captives free. This is just the meaning of the program, Let My Gate Be Open. I am telling you, is there any area of your life that you need a touch of God? Let My Gate Be Open is the answer. God is healing the sick. Blind eyes have been opening. Deaf ears have been unstopped. The dumb are speaking. The cripple are walking. People are being healed of cancer, of AIDS, of different kinds of sicknesses and diseases, because Jesus Christ has not changed. He is the same yesterday, is the same today, is the same forevermore. He will touch you. He will bless you. He will open doors in your life. He said, behold, I've opened a door before you which no man can shut. Jesus Christ is still the same today. He wants to touch your life and make a difference. Especially with this program, Let My Gate Be Opened. It will change your story. Change your story to glory. Make all your mistakes and turn it around to become miracles. This is your hour. This is your moment. Do not miss this moment. Jesus Christ is passing by. God bless you. Bless the Lord, O my soul. And that's Psalm 103. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and everything that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not his benefits, who forgiveth all your iniquities, and who healeth all your diseases. God is a good God. It is the will of God that you should prosper and be in health, even as your soul prospereth. God wants to raise you up from the dungeon and place you among the kings.
Amen.
He wants to make your life new. The Bible says, behold, if any man be in Christ, he's a new creation.
Yes, sir.
All things are passed away, and all things are become new. God is about to do something new in your life. He said, you should not remember the former things, not the things of old. For behold, I do a new thing. My brother, I believe that God wants to do something new.
Yes, sir.
For somebody out there.
I agree with
you. He wants to touch your life. He wants to bless you. He wants to lift you up. What God is saying unto you is that whatever that is behind you, leave it to the past. Because God wants to do something new in your life. We're about to pray for you. And a miracle is going to happen in your life. The Bible says, if the two of us shall agree as touching anything on earth, it shall be done in heaven.
Amen.
Whatsoever we shall bind on earth shall be bound in heaven.
Yes,
whatsoever we shall lose on earth shall be loosed in heaven.
Yes.
We're about to agree with you right now.
Yes,
and there's going to be a total breakthrough in your life.
In Jesus'
name. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
My brother is going to lift you up, Reverend Jubila Bangura. It's going to lift you up in prayer.
Yes, Lord.
Expect a miracle.
Yes.
Something is about to happen to you.
Yes, Lord.
Just right now.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Father God, I bless you, God, for this time. I bless you for this moment in your presence. I bless you for this visionary, oh God, that you have given this program, Let My Gate Be Opened. Father God, we bless you. We know they have gathered against him. We know they are plotting against him. But whosoever you have blessed, no man can curse. Whosoever you have lifted up, no man can put down. Father, in the matchless name of Jesus, all those who are coming to be partakers of Let My Gate Be Opened, I pray that they will have an encounter with Jesus.
Amen.
It's not by might nor by power,
yes,
by the Spirit of the living God.
Yes.
We break every stronghold of the enemy,
amen,
wizards and witchcraft. We suppress their powers,
yes,
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your word says at Mount Zion there shall be deliverance.
Yes.
Deliver your people from every grip of the enemy. Sickness, we command you to go. Those who are suffering and those who are under the captivity of the enemy, you have given us power that whatsoever we decree shall be established.
Yes.
I decree favor. I decree power. I decree deliverance, oh God. Lord, I bless you, God, for this time. Lord, as the man of God begin to minister, God, I pray that souls will be born into your kingdom. We cause transformation, and let there be revival, a revival that will last from everlasting to everlasting. We give you praise. We give you honor,
Lord. Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name we
pray.
Amen. Amen and amen.
Hallelujah. Welcome to Front Page Video in Silver Spring, Maryland. My name is Yusuf Dansise, the CEO of this company.